found out to hook up. Good morning, guys, and welcome to another day. How hard was for this peanut to call, right? I'm passing through. Yeah, all sorts of people. I got last night in here. Took me a while to get a parking. Then I found parking by long enough for two trailers. And I didn't hook up the third one until this morning. So yeah, it's it is what it is. This is for one. Down, he's still thinking a bit. what does he want me to do? And then, he wants me to go. Yeah. And then when it starts, should I go, should I not? Should I go? Yeah, let's go. It's taking quite a bit to overtake. Apparently that was a roadwork. Doesn't look like one, but yeah. Pulling 4 dozen of wicked hats on each side and sitting and talking. That's a great roadwork site, eh? Very soon will be another mine site opening around here. They're already starting clearing up the vegetation and the topsoil. The first oversize, decent enough for today. Almost at the cruiser, which is 20 kilometers south from where I started yesterday morning. Now, from there, there are another 280 kilometers to go. So tonight I'll just go to the normal place where I stop at the helipad in next to the village, and just go to bed. In a good day when I get there early, I'll drop the trailers and go back to Newman, get the other ones and have everything there for the morning, but that's not the case tonight. I'll deal with that tomorrow. I had a bad night last night, leaving depot 2 hours late because of the paperwork, then all the fog, finally got to Newman, with half an hour left. I've been driving around the yard for half an hour until someone left and I took a spot, but even that was not long enough to connect the triple, so I left that for this morning. And all this pushed me better and better back, so...
104 made it southbound.
Spot 30 now. By the time I'll get there, I'll be already 8 o'clock, so yeah, man. Waking up 5:30 in the morning, I'll just go straight to bed when I get there. Okay, I'm stopping at the grocery mart. time, the sun will be down. Because it's already 5:30. Okay, time to fill up with diesel, with AdBlue, with everything. Yay! Well, that didn't really happen. Got diesel, but not AdBlue, because the middle row pumps, none of them are working. Even diesel, I had to take the hose from the other side and pull it across. Again around to end up next to the wall so I can get the hose and put water for the windscreen. I can use the water can. I mean, I can, but to do that, I have to pull the bull bar down. But I just had enough room to open the front bonnet of the truck and put my hand in with the hose without the taking the bull bar down. Since they got a hose in here, I'll do that. Okay. Beautiful, done. Now let's go to Warandu village at Jimbabar mine. Bound out of Cappy. Right, so finally at Warawando. So now, quickly, I will separate the trailers and go to bed to be ready for tomorrow. So, good night everyone, and till tomorrow, take care and be safe.